lying on your stomach, lie all the way flat, so there's no extension in your back, and then squeeze and engage your glutes. When you squeeze your glutes, you notice this pelvis tilts relatively backward. Again, that's normal, that's what we want to see when your glutes are firing well. This is the hardest position to work in, so it may take you a few weeks to get to this position. You're gonna go on your hands and knees and find neutral in your spine, so halfway between rounded and arched. And all you're gonna do is rock your butt back towards your heels. You wanna stay in a totally pain-free range of motion, so there's no pinching in the front of your hip. If you feel pinching that's uncomfortable, you can try making your knees wider and trying that same rocking back motion. Start on your hands and knees with a nice neutral spine. You're gonna slide your leg back along the table, straighten your knee, squeeze your butt. Then relax your leg, bend your knee back to the table, slide it back in. Hip abduction, you're gonna start lying in that same position, shoulder stacked, hip stacked, roll your hips forward. You can start with a caregiver supporting your leg, squeeze and engage your glute, and then lift your leg up out of your caregiver's supporting arm, and then back down to the position you started in. Again, you should feel this all in your side butt muscle, really nothing anywhere else.